Hello everyone, here's a nice group of crossbred cows. There's a couple, that Angus pair, I take them off. There's three pairs in there I'm not going to sell. I'm putting embryos in those, so I'm not going to sell the three pairs, but I'm going to sell the bred cows. Basically, this video's go to 11 or one cow's lamb. So basically 10 bred cows in the deal, springing cows. They're all kind of 6 to 8 months bred, could be matched cow back there. Then I go in, since another group, these are all 15 Brafords in here. They're from a couple, a little hump, a couple three-quarter bloods. The rest are all kind of all 3/8 quarter, half blood kind of deals. Good young. These are all kind of heifers to 4-year-olds, really young. He wants to maybe sell. There's two of these calves in back in the summer, so the calves are, you know, pretty good size. He may want to wean those two calves, but I have them at the same place where I have a bunch of young, bred, Brangus type cows. It's a nice group of ranching cattle. Kind of January to April, March calvers, just palpating last week. There's a good group of young ranching cows. You turn them out, they'll make you money. Again, on the same ranch, I got 35 Brangus or so. So I have, 30 or so. I'll probably have, once I put them all back together, probably close to 6 of these young black or Brafords. Going to calve basically January to the end of April. A nice ranch cattle outside of Delhi, in Delhi, Texas, which is outside of Bastrop. Have a good day.